Okay, I'm being attacked at 8 and 2. Freaking recording!
Your order, sir, yeah. Will not be threatened by these
this
thugs.
Is nice, though. See to it that the they're attacking here. They have 12 Y-Wings, 4 Nebula B-class ships, and a bunch of other crap, but I think I'll be fine. I think I can pull it off with this.
Standing by. We'll be there soon.
But I really think I can, so... I mean, I'm not entirely worried. Oh, see, I got a Titan Cruiser out of it, too. See, I'm not entirely worried. I am a little. I'm not that cocky, but... I mean, I've pulled off worse. I've pulled out of worse situations with less troops than this.
The enemy has been spotted.
Oh, look at that. Okay. Don't worry about that. That's a distraction. Take care of what's coming up.
Enemy sighted.
Yep. Here they come.
Target at maximum firepower.
Concentrating firepower.
Oh my god, look how many Y-Wings. Look at them all fall. I'm an ass.
Targeting.
Okay. See, now that all these Y-Wings are taken care of.
Attacking.
See, they had 11. Now they definitely don't have 11.
Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Okay. Now, it looks like they only have one of their nebulas. You are not running away. Ping here. Okay, doesn't look like that. Take care of this Y-Wing that's following you guys, seriously. Alright, now take care of these. This is a Corellian gunship, and then a Corellian Corvette. Yeah, take care of the gunship. That seems worse. They're pulling you away. Fall back. Don't worry about them if they're gonna do that. There we go. Okay. Here comes more Y-Wings. See, what they want to do is they want to take me away from my base. If they do that, then they could come in with whatever's left of their Y-Wings, which isn't much, because I took out, like, 8 squads of them, so... Just gotta play the waiting game. I'm not worried, though. Because I still got a lot. See, here's the gunship. I knew they'd come back. And I knew I'd destroy them. Like... So, oh, they have one of these, too. That's probably one of the worst things. Not even the nebulas. Nebula gun B, whatever the hell's. And look, it's back. Like I thought it'd be.
The lasers are our target.
Take care of that. Let's see. Strong as that, but it's weak against what I have.
Our target priority is the laser.
See, one of the great things about this game, no unit's invincible. They're not. Is that so? You gotta have a diverse group of units because drawing a blank. Sorry. Because it gives you an advantage because. See, everything's strong and weak against some. And they're running away like bitches. That's okay, they didn't get rid of what was important. I actually have more stuff now, thanks to them. This is why rebels are stupid. Look at that, I took out a Corvette, a gunship, a Nebulon, there we go, Nebulon B frigate, an X-Wing squad, and then 13 Y-Wing squadrons. 13. I believe they had 15. But yeah, let's see. Any more? Yeah, see. They didn't get to keep the cruiser, but still, the fact that they had it. Alright, I'm gonna make one of these. I completely forgot about scout droids. Pro droids. I forgot how awesome they are. They're really useful. How are you on that? Okay, you can wait. Now you're coming
under construction.
But yeah. I forgot how awesome they are. So, yeah. Moonless. Spy there. Because that's where I'm attacking next. Because, let's see.
Construction complete.
Not bad. Not bad.
Construction complete.
Okay, well. Juggernauts! Oh my fucking god, I got juggernauts! Okay, okay. Okay, Aaron, stop nerdgasming. Okay, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Constructing unit.
Fuck that. My kindness is... Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna mix this stuff. And look, I got these two. That's strong against... Well, yeah. Let's see. That's strong against that stuff, but we can... That. This is strong against infantry, though. Which is nice. That's useful, but I don't really care. And I need to make... You make a lot of troops, which isn't that hard, so I'll do that. Ah, crack my toes. Come on, crack.
Construction complete.
Stupid toes. Come on. Ah, there we go. Sorry, you don't really care about that. yeah. I'm just gonna build up an army. You know what? Annex, you can.
Building
no.
started.
No. Yeah, you can make them because it costs less
unit
for you.
In production.
What do I have in your group? Two of those, and him, and two of those. Well, you're about to get three more of these. And yeah,
complete.
You're good with that.
Reporting.
It's awesome. Oh wow, they have like no
cruiser reporting
fog at all. Like I know my fog was well, actually they're pretty well spread out over here, but I know I had this entire area covered in it, and that's corruption. I don't know how to remove it as the Empire. Apparently the rebels can do it very well because they've done it like I don't know how many times now. Yeah. Hold on just a second. Okay, there we go. Now I'll at least hear when this goes off. Actually, I didn't, screw it. I didn't check when it, how long this one had. But yeah. What time is it? I don't even know. None of the clocks are near me.
Reporting.
This has a bit of time, especially the AT-ATs. Oh shit, it is almost 2. Well, I've played for about an hour now. Give me another sec. Okay. So, I got 2 minutes left. And I moved these guys here. The three ships are done. Wow, I only have 3 minutes. Okay, those AT-ATs are going to take a bit. So, I'm going to go ahead and spam troops over here. Because... I mean, the AT-ATs make their own troops, but... Wait. I remember those being really useful. So,
recruitment canceled. Vehicle in production.
Two recruitment canceled. Three squads of those. Two of those. Okay. Yeah, so... I think... Well, I don't really know what to do. I'm gonna move these guys to... Dantooine. I don't know why. I'm just gonna move them to Dantooine for now. I mean, once I own all this, I'm gonna have like a border. Well, you can't really see my hand gestures, but I'm gonna have a border down here, just a blockade, pretty much, of this blocking everyone else from this side of the galaxy. And on that note, I am going to go cinematic. Meow! It's a grid sphere. I need to discover some of these planets. Okay, screw it. I don't care about Hypori. But yeah. So, I'm like half in here in the corruption. I don't know how to deal with that, so I don't know. Yeah. And I will have Darth Vader eventually. But until then, I guess I'll end this
ready.
Stuff here, and